We start with identifying a need, and so the first thing that we kind of, we just like brainstorming ideas, and we thought about how inefficient water fountains were. After that, we started designing our prototype. So this is called the mobile, and essentially it's an adjustable water fountain that shoots the water straight into your mouth, and it also acts as a water bottle filling station.
This is a razor cleaning device. Basically, when you're shaving and you get hair or any organic buildup in between your blades, you wipe it here and it gets declogged. These are silicone bristles that remove the shaving cream so it doesn't interfere with the process. So you put it on the wall like this. It sticks with micro suction cups and it's pretty easy to remove, and then you just push it on.
Our project was inspired by an already existing product called the Hippo Roller. What it is, it's a large barrel drum with a handle that goes all the way around, and you push it like you would push a lawnmower, and it's used for transporting large amounts of water. So in areas like sub-Saharan Africa where they have to go a long ways to carry water, we added a filtering mechanism to it. So as you roll it, water's getting filtered and put in this bag, and then by the time you're done, you have a bag full of clean water and you can empty that out.